Mink is a very serious, all about business type of guy. Like he's a good-hearted person, you can tell, but he's here to get a job done and he's gonna get it done to the best of his ability. If not, he's not gonna even start. So what we're gonna be doing is you're gonna be designing your own vehicle, 2018 Hyundai Kona. You can do whatever you want here. You're the designer, I'm just drawing whichever you say. We can do family, colors, schools, your story, just tell me what you want.
I definitely want something to do in my hometown, New Jersey.
What part of Jersey exactly?
I grew up in Oldbridge, New Jersey. My parents, they'd always drive from New Jersey to Alabama when they would come to my games. So the games they got to, yeah. So like you do like the path that they drove.
Almost like if it'd be like a map, like an old school map. Like, exactly. Okay, cool. Or do like kind of like the dotted line and then ending at the stadium.
Yes, sir. Man, definitely want to get something about Bama. You know, that's
Bama?
Just, yeah, okay. They treated me right the last 3 years.
Like when I tell you two national championships, what's the first thing you think of?
It's my team.
Yeah?
It's my team that I won with. All the work that we put in.
Well, what was your number?
In high school was 21 and college was 29.
Why did you pick 21?
My father wore in high school when he played ball, so I just...
Oh, so your dad was a stud too, though?
Yeah, he was good.
You didn't get your stuff from your mom, it was from your dad?
I was both.
Oh, okay. I am beyond excited to start getting ready on this. I know it's gonna take a lot of time, but I think it's gonna show when you see it. It's gonna give it a better perspective of the story, something that you may not really know about him already.